Hey guys, this channel is everything about living in Orange County. Whether you live on the north side of Orange County or the south side of Orange County, or you're looking to relocate to Orange County and you're trying to figure out, depending on your lifestyle, what part of the county you want to live in, what city best fits your lifestyle. In this channel, I'm going to go over different cities, the pros and cons of each city, also best neighborhoods in the area and worst neighborhoods as well. Because you want to know, depending on what you're looking for and what your budget is, of where to live, so that way it best fits your criteria. My name is Richard. I'm a local real estate agent here in the Tustin Irvine area. So I know the area really well from south, north, east, and west. I lived in different cities in Orange County and also in Riverside County as well. Another thing, guys, that I am going to cover in this channel is real estate investing. From single family, two units, three units, four units, and even apartments. So depending on what you're looking to do, some of these videos may be helpful for you so you could better understand of where to get started and where how to take it to the next level. So if you guys are relocating to Orange County, reach out to me. I'd love to help you guys out, find the best neighborhood or city that best fits your lifestyle. Or if you guys are looking to sell and you guys wanna have an idea of what your property could sell for in today's market, reach out to me and I will go in and send you that information. And I'm also going to give you guys my personal opinion of what I think of different areas, different cities, different neighborhoods, not only in regards to pricings, what's the best budget city to live in. I'm also going to go over traffic because I think that's really important when it comes to moving to certain areas, especially if you're looking to buy a house. You want to make sure that the neighborhood is quiet. But not only that, how long is it going to take you to get to work? Because if you're moving from somewhere else, you definitely want to know if there's going to be a lot of traffic in your new neighborhood. So I will go over that information as well, because that's one of the things I don't like, being in traffic. So I usually try to stay within a certain area, but I'm definitely going to go over what's the high traffic areas, high traffic neighborhoods, and why some are better than others in regards to the traffic. So that way it gives you a better idea what area you should move into depending on your lifestyle or where you work. Again, guys, my name is Richard. I'm a local real estate agent here in the Tustin Irvine area covering Orange County. So if you guys have any questions, reach out to me. I would love to help you guys out. Meanwhile, check out some of my other videos that are popping up right here. Hopefully those are really informative to you guys, but either way, I look forward to seeing you soon.